So when I told Russ that I was going to be performing, I told him, this time, I'm not going to do any of that morbid stuff. So today, I'm going to take a new direction and go with boldness. No. We were born as marble blocks, cut from the womb like quarried rocks from the side of a mountain. We were born without despair, but without definition and wanting where. Like abstract sculptures with form but no face, we could not be distinguished from the rest of our race. Each delicate edifice was perfect, unscathed, in need of hardship and the lathe to chip us from our stony cells and set us free to find ourselves. Our mothers told us to stay in place, but we escaped through negative space and wandered senseless to our danger, rushing toward the intriguing stranger, life. The world awaited with a sneer to take a chunk from our veneer, removing any stray obstruction, souls assembled through reduction. And home we came with cuts and bruises, wounds as unexpected muses, healing fractures in our minds, just as sculptors chisel rock and only leave the best behind. Our critics try to break us still, but they couldn't then, and they never will. All their derision just makes us bolder, so thank them for taking that chip off your shoulder.